Suicidal Tendencies 1. It took part in the Robot Wars television series. We got through to round 3 and were kicked out by Maze 2. We're now building another robot, which is Suicidal Tendencies Mark 2. Basically, it's going to be a similar sort of design, similar sort of size, same width, just a couple of inches shorter on the length. This hopefully then will make it more efficient for steering. We're supposed to be having two 1,200 watt motors for it, and we've got a slightly different type of weapon. Ollie's on with rear wheels. Oh, by the way, you'll notice from the date that we're actually starting 4 months early this year, so hopefully we won't be rushing around like blue eyes flies like we were last year. Martin looks as though he's on fire. Typical sort of person. As much oil as possible and see if we can get it to explode. These are the spikes for the weapon. Or for a dummy weapon anyway, for a trial. See how we get on. One spike. Two spikes.
Go like this.
Well, here we are, second day at work, and Charlie's doing some machining. Notice this, no goggles. Over in here we have Andy doing some welding. He's welding up the weapon spike. And here we have a box of bits for the track being done on the machine.
This is how we put our tracks together. We have two links here. They go together like that. There's a hole down the middle and the spindle there. The steel pin goes through. And then we put a grub screw to hold the steel pin in each of these ends here. One. And then one in the other end like that. And that's it.